Good morning. Welcome to the devotional for today, Monday, 14th June 2021. Our topic for today is our sure refuge. And the Bible text is taken from Psalm 71, verse 1 to 2. And it says, "In thee, O Lord, do I put my trust. Let me never be put to confusion. Deliver me in thy righteousness, and cause me to escape. Incline thine ear unto me, and save me." And our memory verse is taken from Psalm 9, verse 9, and it says, "The Lord will always be a refuge for the oppressed, a refuge in times of trouble." Our sure refuge. Indeed, God is our sure refuge. But first of all, we need to understand what refuge means. And basically, it just means a state of being safe or sheltered from pursuit, danger, or difficulty. And that's the verb, refuge. Now, the noun refuge is a place or situation providing safety or shelter. So we can see refuge from two angles, as a noun or a verb. Now, God is our sure refuge. We all know that He's our sure refuge. In times of trouble, in good times, in bad times, He's our refuge. No matter what we're going through, when we turn to God, He is sure to shield us. Now, when we run to God in times of trouble, there are so many aspects in which He can be our refuge. He can be our refuge in, you know, physical situations. When one is ill, you run to God, He becomes your refuge. When you are down and out, you know, in terms of finances, financially, when you turn to God, you find refuge in Him. In for emotional situations, when you're sad, when you're, you know, when you're in pain, when you're angry, when you're upset about situations, when you're worried, when you're troubled, when you turn to God, He's your refuge. So for both physically, emotionally, mentally, psychologically, in so many ways, we can turn to God to be our refuge. The Bible says the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous run into Him and they are saved. And this brings me to how God can become our refuge. First of all, you need to give your life to Him. You need to give your life to Christ. Surrender your all to Him. Surrender your life to Him. Everything that concerns you, you need to surrender to Him, first of all. And then secondly, you need to trust Him. Put your trust in Him. When we need to go into the rain, we use umbrellas, trusting that at least to a large extent, the umbrellas will cover us from the rain. This is a physical item. How much more God, who created the umbrella? So, you know, there's a tendency to trust things that we can see. There's a tendency to trust people. You stay in a house and you believe that, oh, this house will cover you from sun, rain, and, you know, all other weather conditions. But the house can actually fall down. I've seen a situation where somebody said a stray bullet came from outside into their house. You know, so at the end of it all, God is the one that protects. I've heard of when some people had accidents and, you know, the car was in a total right, in a state of, the car was totally destroyed. It was like a write-off. There was no way the car could be fixed, but there was not a single scratch on that person. That can only be God. So I want us to always remember that God Almighty is our refuge. In every situation, run to Him and He will give you refuge. The Bible says He will give you rest. And so I want to encourage us today. I don't know what you're going through, but no matter what it is, turn unto God and turn to the Lord and He will give you refuge. He will give you rest. God bless you. Have a beautiful day. If this video has blessed you, click the like button and share and subscribe. Have a lovely day.